So here's a simple arrangement of Silent Night, written in 1819 by Franz Gruber. One other little thing is two measures later, the G chord.